This is what happens when you don't pay your service bill. After I soft-washed this guy's whole house, he came outside and said, "Hey, sorry, I don't have any money right now." To my response, I said, "Don't worry about it, it's on the house." So when he went back inside, I made sure it was really on the house.